Gudiyal village of Muddebihal Taluk is facing problem of water scarcity as they need to travel miles to get 5 buckets of water.
Anganjanalli grama sari charandi agli neerindale saukarya kolche pradesha madavare pipeline illa sariya martta illa.
Gram panchayat says that borewell rebore should be done. Funds must be released by the government.
Motor suit hoyithe ivattu ready madustide bidustide. Idu bidisidre problem clear.
The government has not taken any initiative to install rainwater harvesting in the taluk, which has decreased the underwater level.
Have to have an alternate water, drinking water supply. At least kudivikantu neevu bere vyavasthe maadlikke bekagutte.
Villagers are requesting the government to provide them proper drinking water facility and to provide filter water units, as being a big taluk, there are only 2 filtration units. This is Harshit from Citycast.